I'm going to sing a song called When the Breakers Go Back in Full Time. It's a song set in the Depression in Pennsylvania during the coal strikes there, and it's a song from a woman's point of view, and basically she's singing about the wages she'll spend when her husband goes back to work. So it's a song about hard times and depression and kind of just hope for the future.
It's unsure if the news be true. The store bill's the first thing I'll pay. A soft parlor suite for the lounge I will buy, and an organ for Bridgie, hooray. My calico shirt I will throw in the dirt. In a silk one will I cut a shine, and the very first chance we'll put Seamus in pants when the breakers go back on full time. Our troubles are over, Mrs. Murphy, for the Dutchman next door tells me straight. For the miners start full time on Monday, that's what he tells me at any rate. For the busman told Michael this morning, as he was just entering the mines, that the coal is quite scarce around Philly. Soft parlor sweet for the lounge I will buy, and an organ for Bridgie, hooray. My calico shirt I will throw in the dirt, in a silk one will I cut a shine, and the very first chance I'll put Seamus in pants when the breakers go back on full time. First thing I'll pay, a soft parlor sweet for